are you? Going on, you guys. Sorry the last stream ended. My game blue screened for some reason. What is she doing?
Thank you.
camera's so jacked up.
Did you get any light?
Not really.
It all looks like shit.
Thank you.
slot in. One second. What's going on, you guys? That light's bright. Four more days until the next horde. I hate when it does that. What's that? Aw, oh, son of a bitch. Thank you. Fuck.
Thank you.
motherfuckers care to tear a door down? Yep. That'd be a two, dude. Bodies just falling from the sky. Mm-hmm. God, that screamer scared the living shit out of me. I wasn't expecting her to run up behind me. What? Bitch, where? Okay. It's getting there. It looks a lot better than it did. I've never heard that. I mean, I've been to the Traders, but I've never heard it say Trader Joe's is open. Well, that is kind of fucking scary. I don't like that these other people are in here with me. That guy's out there in the middle of BFE. Bro, what the fuck is going on? What the fuck was that? It sounded like somebody dropped, like, from the sky or something. Y'all heard that right. I don't know. This is my first playthrough of this game, so I don't know what the fuck that was. Might have just been a body, but it sounded like a freaking weapon or something falling from the sky. I'm gonna put spikes out front, because last time they come from this side and about demolished everything. So we were in that server for, God, how long were we in there? Like 3 or 4 months. And we had a big base built. We had all kinds of fucking animals. And we got on one day and they didn't pay the bill and they never opened it back up. It was gone. I was pissed. Which I have a server now, but I've got to pay the bill for it. It's been closed down for like a week. I haven't played Ark in forever. I need to get back into it, but I'll play for 1 month and then I've got to have 6 months off because it's just, it gets overwhelming. Yeah, I mean, I think we had like almost 400 animals, and I had like six generation rexes. It's a bunch of bullshit. Fucking doors down. Give me a smoke when you get a chance. I got sunburnt yesterday and my back is itching so bad. See, there was a fucking noise again. What the fuck was that? It happens whenever I stand right here. don't know what that fucking noise is. I'm googling it. Well, I don't know. I couldn't find anything about it. I don't know what the fucking noise is, but it's creeping me out. ISPFTP 2017, thank you for the follow on PlayStation. See, okay, what the fuck was that noise? It sounded like a fucking bat. What's going on? Oh, I didn't want to drop those. What the fuck? I have no idea what this noise is. It's freaking me the fuck out. Like, I was thinking maybe somebody's like trying to get on top of my house or something, but there's nothing up there. I don't know. I don't fucking like those noises though. They're very scary. I don't know. I've never heard of zombies in the trees, but I might be fooled. I've heard that they can dig under your house, but it sounds like a supply drop or something dropping down is what it sounds like. But I'm not, I mean, there's none on the map except for that one, and it's way far in the distance. And I looked it up, and there's no, like, help of what the fuck it is. I mean, there's three other people in here with me, but this is my server. So, I don't know. Yeah. Give me a smoke, babe.
I did.
Morgana, that's my sweater. Will you hang this up for me? She was kneading on it. Oh, thank you, baby.
You're welcome.
I need some forged iron. Regular iron. See, there's something else out right now. It's a screamer. Yeah, tear down all the friggin' traps I just put down. She did. Yeah, I hate those fucking screamers. They freak me out. I should be able to get this wall finished in 4 days. Get this iron. Oh, hello, devil. Come play with me. What are you doing, buddy? Get here, bitch. Nice. Oh, well, this sounds like a lot of fun. Oh, my God. Why are you crying? Here, I'll send you a party invite. 1 second. Let me get to a safe spot. No! Oh my God. Nancy died? Are you fucking kidding me? I am so sorry. Devil's cat died. She's been really sick. Oh my God. My heart is broke. I'm so sorry, Devil. I'm so fucking sorry. fucking broke my heart. Did you get her put down or did she just die? She was in a lot of pain. She was really old. She lived a good life. You gave her a good life, devil. I know that doesn't make it better, but I mean, you gave her the best life you could, you know? Broke my heart. I'm so sorry. Oh my god. Well, at least she was laying with you. You know, she knew how much you loved her. And you gave her the best life you could. So sorry. She knew that, you know, she knew that you loved her. I know she did. She was a sweet girl. Absolutely broke my heart. I can't believe it. Was it after you left the party last night, Devil? Is that why you left? Yeah, you do. That makes me want to cry. I'm afraid to tear the rest of this down. Because it's gonna all fall down right on top of me. Well, if you're driving, be careful. Don't drink and drive, devil. Yeah, I figured it would. I'm afraid. I need to tear it down though. I'm only a few things away from tearing it down. I wish I could get all that iron. Ugh. I went down in the hole last night in the house, devil. Spent 20 minutes down there trying to get out. Because I could not be able to do the circle up. Clear the sides and it will make a metal pile. Okay, I'll do that. Got, what did I say? 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84. The 84, four more dates. I swear, I mean, I can dig straight down, but I cannot find any fucking iron. I need to make an auger, I guess. Not really out of wood. I had 6,000 wood. Game has been so laggy. I think it's because there's three other people in here and they're usually not. Yeah, I figured it would be. They're pretty hard to make. I wish I could just find one. I've learned the blueprint. I've found 100 of them. But I know that it would be really hard to make. Honestly, it really is. It's addicting. I mean, building up your base and just going out and looting is really fun. I mean, you can find shit one time and then you can go out another time and find some really good stuff. I really like it though. I've had it for like 2 years, but I hadn't played it much. And I guess I've been playing it for now for 15% find one in a box or drop. Oh my god. Well, that's not very good percentage.
Just to let you folks know, the Trader Joel's will be closing soon.
That freaks me out every time it does that. Oh, hello, Kenny. Hello. Hello. I am. Oh God. Well, I mean, I can't. I'm not stopping it. Just message it to me on Facebook. Well, what is it? Is it about your script or a girl or what? Do I want to know? Is it going to piss me off? Oh, okay. I don't know. Kenny. Okay. What? 7 days to Die / Rust / Minecraft / H1Z1 / Ark, etc. Can't remember all the other survival games. There's a lot. It's literally what it is, Devil. It's a mixture of every single one of them. It's really fun, though. Devil's watching my stream. Say hi, Devil. No, his cat died. He's really upset. You know she's been sick. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I'm about to cry myself. It's broke my heart. He said, yep, hi. Yeah, she was in a lot of pain. Are all of them on PS4 besides Ark and H1Z1? Ark is on PlayStation and H1Z1 is too, but just the Battle Royale. I wish they would bring H1Z1, like the story mode, out for PlayStation. Let me know when you send it, Kenny. Okay. Oh my god. Who? Well, I mean, message it to me is what I'm saying. Look her up. She's on Facebook. I don't think I remember her. I don't know if I remember her. All right, Devil. Nothing. It's just funny. It's just funny. No, it's just funny that that's what you wanted to tell me. I didn't know what it was going to be about. God, how much fucking forged iron do I need, boys? What's her maiden name? How did that even come to be? I'm not even saying anything! Terry, come here. Do what? Well, probably in a minute. I don't know. Let me look. Yeah, I guess so. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, I remember. Oh my God. Oh my God. Did you about die? Oh my God. Jerry, come here. Me. No, I don't. I think it's funny that that's what you had to tell. No, I mean it is. It's just funny that, I mean, like another woman? God, Kimmy. You're just attracting all the pussy today, son. Oh my God. Nothing. What do you want from me? Who, me? Oh my god. No. Shit. Well, what are you gonna do about it? I said, what are you gonna do about it? Well, I mean, I'm looking at him. Oh, well. Who is it? Was it just out of the blue? Oh my god. You wildin'. Are you excited or Kenny? Just be careful, son. Oh, God. Hang on, Kenny. Oh my god. If only you knew what Kenny was telling me right now, Crimson. God. No, I'm not. Yeah. These zombies are fucking insane. God, they're gonna tear my fucking doors down before I even get them built up, boys. And this isn't even Horde night. Go away, everybody. Shit. Oh my god. You do not want to know Kenny's business, I promise. Go watch my stream, Kenny. Yeah. They broke my doors and everything. Hang on, I can't read it yet. Oh. Okay. Trying to get them to fucking stop. Ah, no. How am I bleeding out? Are you there? Kenny? You there? What are you doing? How old is she? Well, I'm saying to message me. There's nobody even watching me but me. I sent you a party invite, Cameron. Oh my God. Yeah, she lived a good long life, Ben. And you gave her a good long life. Oh my God. Yeah, she lived a hella long life. Jesus Christ. You had her for like half of your life, dude. That's insane. Get out of here now. I'll make a ladder. No. I'll be right back, Kenny. I'm switching to gang chat. Give me like 2 seconds. Hello? I don't know what it was, but it rolled down the hill. God, where the fuck did you get 14 cans of soup? Gotta pick them up. They're gone. Oh, that poor baby. Oh, watch out. The nurse, watch out. Okay, I'm back. This guy walked up to my house and I didn't know what he was doing. My sunburn is itching so bad. Ugh. Lisa's nephew was born. Oh, did she come from Michigan? That's funny. Well, she lived a very good life, devil. I understand, though. That shit's hard as fuck. What are you doing, Kenny? Kenny? I'm backing out. And I'm gonna restart this server so those guys will leave. Did you only get one tea?
Yeah.
I don't know why you just didn't get a big jug. What? No, I said green tea. I said a peace green tea. Alright, Devil, I'll talk to you later, buddy. Y'all, I'm gonna end my stream. I'll be back on later tonight, though. I'll try to save, not the next horde, but the horde after next for the stream, so. Actually, I've got 3 days, so I might just start streaming here in about 3 more days. Or 7 days to 9 days. Alright, see y'all later, boy.